Shepard.
Elusive man. Now we know why Cerberus is here.
You don't know the half of it. The Protheans left us these archives, a wealth of information, and it's been squandered.
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
I've seen your solution. Your people are turned into monsters.
Hardly. They're being improved.
Improved?
That's what separates us, Shepard. Where you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate and harness the Reaper's power. Imagine how strong humanity would be if we controlled them.
You've gone too far. The Reapers will kill us all if we don't stop fighting each other.
I don't expect you to understand, Shepard. And I'm certainly not looking for your approval.
I needed your help once, just as you needed mine. But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. Liara.
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Duly noted.
Shepard!
What?
The data, it's not here.
It's being erased.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Damn it. How's he doing it?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Hey, step away from the console. Now! She's got the data! She's faster than she looks.
Stay close. We can't lose her. Radio to Normandy. Get them down here now.